whole lot of fun here at World's Fair Park at 8 o'clock tonight. We're all looking forward to the Knoxville Symphony Orchestra under the direction of Aram Demirjian. How are you?
I'm great. Weather is beautiful. People
Perfect.
Are yeah, people are starting to show. I love your sunglasses.
Well, thank you. Thank you. This
very
is
very patriotic.
Beth.
You know, we had to make sure he fit the part today.
Let's talk about some of the highlights that'll take place during this just incredible concert you put on every year.
Well, we love doing this concert every year on July 4th. We love the fact that it is absolutely free so that everybody and anybody that wants to hear the symphony can come down here to World's Fair Park. We've got a great program. We've got classic patriotic tunes. We've got the Stars and Stripes Forever, America the Beautiful, God Bless America. The feature of the first half of the program, one of my absolute favorite pieces of music, Aaron Copland's Lincoln Portrait, which takes many of the greatest speeches of our 16th president, sets them to music. It's going to be narrated by Halloran Hilton Hill, and it's so powerful and moving, and boy, do Lincoln's words stand the test of time.
Also, you have some special music honoring D-Day, the 75th anniversary, a tribute there.
Absolutely. You know, I actually was just able to visit Normandy for the first time myself about a month ago, and was just so incredibly overwhelmed by the power of the history there and the legacy of service and sacrifice. And, you know, we couldn't let this summer pass by without commemorating that legacy of American service and sacrifice with music including John Williams' Hymn to the Fallen from Saving Private Ryan, and then also a little look at the Pacific Theater as well with Richard Rogers' Victory at Sea.
All right, and concert starts at 8 o'clock.
Concert starts at 8 o'clock with the Star Spangled Banner, and we go forth from there and wrap it up with the 1812 Overture and fireworks.
Perfect.
Talk about that, syncing that up. That's always a challenge.
You know what? Timing and synchronization is what we do for a living as musicians, so, you know, it's always an interesting process to start something 90 minutes in advance and to have to hit a bullseye, but we've got an incredibly great team, both in terms of the crew at the symphony and the crew here at WBIR, and we stay very much close in touch, and you know what? Staying on the clock is a part of my job.
That's
I keep time.
Yeah.
That's right. And Pyro Shows does a great job as well, as they will be shooting off the fireworks tonight. Well, best of luck. Thanks for joining us, and good to see you as always.
We hope to see everybody down here.
All right. And the